Number two, they went a fast time in the first. They're set. Away they go. And Brazilian Rocker down towards the inside was being reined up to try and get to the lead. It'll cross Plain Baby, but now having the faith, and She Is Watching come up three and four wide. They were being followed behind those then by All About Art, getting a nice track through the pack, followed then by Luke By Night. Now She Is Watching was stuck on a limb out three horses wide and drifts back. Prophecy got past it, then came Kept In Play. Well back as Major Chili with the Ideal Dancer, and drifting back to the tail, having not been able to get in, was She Is Watching. They're down the back. 7.4 was the lead time, and the leader was Brazilian Rocker. Leads out by a length on Having the Faith, who's going to have to do it without cover. Third on the inside is Plain Baby, and they were being followed next of all by All About Art, Luke By Night. Prophecy's three back in the running line as they run the bend, and then came Kept In Play, followed by Major Chili, the Ideal Dancer, and last of all is She Is Watching, about eight lengths off the leader. First quarter of the last mile was an even 30 as they worked their way down the home straight. Winning post, Judge and Bell. It's Brazilian Rocker, the leader. Three parts to Having the Faith, that it's wheeled second as they greet the judge in a 30-9 split. 60.9 the half. Third locked away is Plain Baby. Then came All About Art. Robert Morris is about to let go with Prophecy. Comes up three horses wide. Then came Luke By Night, Kept In Play, Major Chili. Then came the Ideal Dancer, and last is She Is Watching. They seem to bunch up a little going down the back. Brazilian Rocker led. Up on the outside, Prophecy, Having the Faith's under a drive. Plain Baby nowhere to go. And then came further back in the field, then All About Art, and deep on the track as Major Chili. They've left the 400 metre mark behind, 28-2 the quarter. Sustaining the run here, going clear is Prophecy. Morris says, catch me if you can. Second is Brazilian Rocker, Having the Faith. Plain Baby's got no racing room. To the outside, All About Art and Major Chili as they straighten, and Prophecy has dashed away. Prophecy about three clear, a wall chasing. Plain Baby's getting up on the inside. All About Art is still there, but Prophecy too good. And Prophecy wins it. It's a quadella to Morris, because Kerry Ann has got up on the inside with Plain Baby to grab that spot and has run second. And then came further back third, All About Art, Major Chili. Luke By Night made some ground, Kept In Play. Brazilian Rocker dropped out. So too did Having the Faith. So the two favourites dropped right out of the fight at the end. Then She Is Watching, and the Ideal Dancer, 28-8 home.